starving. He protects her.
My husband is a sick man and not a monster. I am not going to take that risk anymore. Leaving my husband in the hands of strangers?
No one deserves that kind of life. He wouldn't get to do the things we all have a fair share to do.
If I hold her hand, she says, don't touch. If I hold her foot, she says, don't touch. Please, let me help.
I never thought I would be writing you this letter. There was a time I thought our love could stand the test of time, and nothing could come between us.